putting the blanket back on Mia. She's seriously the sweetest sister.